According to VUFO NGO Resource Center Vietnam, Ho Chi Minh City has about 2,000 kilometers drainage canals, but many are seriously polluted. The pollution comes not only from factories and industrial zones, but also from the residents' littering. Dwellers living along the Saigon Canal have complained for many years about the foul smell. They even added that a local resident said that she has to close the door and windows around the clock just to prevent the putrid smell. So the big question is, who is responsible for this water pollution? Is it the government? The local dwellers? The tourists? Or to be specific, is it the people living along the Saigon Canal? Or could that be me, you, or they? Who must be blamed? Who are supposed to behave responsibly and leave nothing in the environment? Whenever we are faced into this kind of problem, people tend to point fingers at one another, while in fact, each party has its own responsibility. No matter how well-educated individuals are and how many garbage bins are put in public spaces, there are always indifferent people that keep on throwing different types of litter everywhere. So going back to the question, the best answer that we can provide is just a mere two letters of the alphabet, which is W-E. We all are responsible for water pollution. Our greed, laziness, and desire for convenience are our drivers. And putting the blame on some face as them saying that they should do something like this and like that about it is a simple act of denial. Because at the end of the day, our own actions towards the environment will also give us the kind of a world we deserve.